I don't want to hear another word about what you're learning from the elf. It's high time you learn to be a Nord, too.
But Mama...
He's a half-decent farmer. Ask him to teach you to farm. What's your trouble? Dostern telling tales again? Not much to it, really. We fish and keep to ourselves. Try to keep from upsetting the Empire or the Stormcloaks, and so far the war's left us alone. Until next time.
Sana takes care of me when Mom's not around.
Nowadays, she's a bit of a bounder. I do love my wife. Just wish she'd get her head out of the clouds.
Still here. We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Yes? Yes?
Yes?
Need something?
Damn Stormcloak rebels. What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Damn you! have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thuan be taught? Like any skill?
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
It's a fine day with you around.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You come back. Everything's trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Remember, I'll give you the best. Need something?
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. What do you need, my friend? I think I can teach you a thing or two. Take a look. So you're an alchemist then? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Construction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Came to so one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I see.
You got some good looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Well met, kinsman. Well met, traveler. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk. If by work, you mean testing your steel in battle.
Bits and bubbles for sale.
Rorik stands a nice enough little hamlet, but the boring...
Not as dumb as you look. Excellent story. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Well done talking anyway.
Aww.
do you need, my thane? Thank you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
Find your wolfish grin unsettling.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get to me.
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside. Thorin runs the inn. Speak to him.
What do you want?
Need a room. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Frost took my husband years ago. He was a good man. My children all grew up and left Dawnstar to make their fortune.
What do you want?
Got something to say? Yes?
Need something?
Yes?
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
I'm just one of the miners. I don't want any trouble. You should speak to the Jarl if you need something, stranger.
I'm no one special. Just a miner who swings a pickaxe for a drinking buddy.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. The mortar So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Let me know if you go down to the rafters.
The museum is doing well. I haven't told anyone about the incident with the razor. The museum is doing well. I haven't told anyone about the incident with the razor. I never thought.
Looking to hire a boat? I can take you to any port on the coast.
All right, then.